Hey, I was just ordering some stuff online and I thought, you know what, I really should make a video addressing this issue. And by the way, this is the best I can get my cam. So if anybody wants to send me a gift just because they want to, send me a cam that works better than this one. Anyways, because I'm a poor single mother who has no monies. Anyways, so during the winter, what I'm wanting to talk about is how I order everything online because I do not get sick during the winter as much if I order things online instead of actually going to the stores. Say Walmart, which I live very close to, but you know, there's germs everywhere out there during winter. Everybody's sick. And they have 97-cent shipping. 97 cents. So why put yourself out there unless you are in the mood you want to go shopping and you don't really worry about the germs? Maybe I've just turned into a germaphobe, but my immune system, I'm told, doesn't work right. So yeah, 97 cents. You can get your stuff like your ibuprofen, shampoos, whatever. 97 cent shipping. That's well worth it, I say. And then I get my supplements and stuff from Vitacost because their shipping's always $4.95. Now groceries, I've got to go out and buy those myself, but my loose herb teas, which by the way, you can't get at most grocery stores decent teas. So I get my herbs from Exy, Etsy. And my supplements from Vitacost, like I said. And I even pay shipping for my Bio 35, which is produced in Ogden, which isn't very far from me. I even pay the shipping for that. That one's the most expensive, which is ironic because it's like less than 30 miles and I pay $6.95. I may start having my son just go pick it up. But the problem is, I don't have help. Most of the time, my son works nights, so then he's sleeping, and I ask him for help. Most of the time, he's not willing to do it. And right now, my daughter, who is pregnant, her boyfriend is sick, and so I assume she's sick. I have to keep people who are sick away from me. So, all right, well, I'll try to put the links for all this stuff on the bottom of the video, the places that I order stuff from. I can't really think of a lot. I got groceries, and then you got your, hair products and health products like that. And I mean, if you want to go shopping, great. But if you're like me and you really don't feel up to it, and you don't really want to go out there because of all the germs that are out there right now, then I think it's great. You know, $4.95 in shipping. $5. That's worth it to me. And 97 cents. Dang, I'm thinking over the $6.95 to have it ship such a short distance, though. I'm thinking over that one, trying to figure out if I can get somebody to pick it up for me, because that adds. But that's like every 3 months, so I guess that's not really that bad either. All right, well, I hope everyone is gonna have a safe and happy New Year. I'm probably just gonna stay in like I usually do. Watch movies and go to bed because it's no big deal to me, and it's dangerous out there, and I can't stay up till midnight. So, and I have alcohol intolerance, two beverages in 1 hour, and I'm ready to go home. And I'm usually in bed by 9 or 10. So, those of you who are doing stuff, though, make sure that you have a designated driver and you're safe because you don't want to start off the new year dead. That would be bad. All right. I'll see you all later. Bye.